Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So how are you all? I hope guys you are well at home. So today I'm going to tell you science. Okay, standard 6. So here I'm going to start new chapter. Okay, so new chapter, totally all chapters not possible within one video. I'll make you one more video for you after this. So today I'll discuss about just I'll start the chapter light, shadow and reflection. These three things we'll know about this. Okay, so light, what is light? So source of light, so here it is given in your book. You see here, an object which gives out light is called source of light. Such light, this is the torch light. Suppose this is the torch light, yeah, key is there. Okay, so this is the source. So light is going on, or this is the source light. This is the light. So source of light is called source of light, which is gives light. This is gives light. Torch is gives light. This is the source of light. So the various source of lights are around a sun, stars, electric bulb, tube light, kerosene oil lamp, candle, torch and firefly blower. Like this also example, it is given in your book, isn't it? So light going and then shadow. What is the shadow? Suppose this light is there. I have put here. Suppose this one ball. So this ball's shadow will be here, like this. This is the original one. This is an original, and this is the shadow. Isn't it? Suppose I am teaching here. Here my shadow is there. Isn't it? It's coming or not? It can be seen. So that is the shadow. And then after the reflection. So what will be the reflection? Such like object should be there, like this. Suppose here this is the mirror. Okay, this is the mirror. Okay, so reflect is going this side now, and then from this side it's falling this side, and it's coming this side here. Okay, this is the reflection. Okay, so torch I have got there. This one source of light is going this way. After falling from the mirror, this is the mirror, okay? It reflect and came this side, isn't it? That is the reflection, okay? So, my dear children, I hope you understood what is the light, shadow and reflection. So, today I'm not going to take you long time, okay? Tomorrow I'll make one more video for you. That is the details there will be in this chapter, about this chapter. And after that, I'll try to give the question answer, okay? So, therefore, here only I'm going to end of my class. Thank you.